All right, the scenario says the following. Gavin learns in science class that small objects such as meteoroids and debris can move through space.